I don't think it's right for it to happen anywhere in the world, you know, especially what's going on now. And it's really too bad it happened right here across the street. But, you know, it shouldn't happen. Teachers should have better sense, just like everybody else that's grown up, and not pick on little kids or use racial slurs.
Thanks for watching our YouTube channel. Follow today's top stories and breaking news by downloading the NBC News app.